There's a new exhibit at the Bishop Museum, and it digs deeper into the issue of racism here in Hawaii. Kamakapili has more.
During the early 1920s, a physical anthropologist by the name of Louis Sullivan took photographs and created plaster busts of Native Hawaiian individuals with the purpose and intention of trying to measure the physical features and characteristics of the Native Hawaiian race. Now, Bishop Museum had just launched a new exhibit last month entitled Regenerations, Challenging Scientific Racism in Hawaii. And to learn more about this very complex exhibit, we're here with the program manager, Kapali Kumaile. Thank you very much, man, for having us. This is a very, very in-depth exhibit. In a nutshell, though, tell us a little bit about what this exhibit's all about.
Well, Kamaka, this exhibit, Regenerations, Challenging Scientific Racism in Hawaii, is one where the museum is opening a story that has not been well told in the larger community, but is something that has been part of our collection since the early part of the 20th century. The Sullivan Collection, again, was a collection of documents, of busts, of photos of Native Hawaiian families and families from other parts of the Pacific that were being used to create a scientific concept of race. But of course, we don't know there. We know that there is no scientific concept of race, and so these things have been disproven since. But when we think about these documents, these photographs, these are connections to ohana from the past. And so this exhibit is not only about challenging this idea of race as a scientific concept, but connecting, or the stories of ohana who have connected to this collection to learn more about where they come from, who their kupuna are, and how we can challenge some of those ideas about science and culture and genetics all together in a place like Hawaii.
And it's really interesting because 100 years later now, from when this first collection was being built, racism is still a thing, and it's living just as much as it was back then. Why now? Why bring this exhibit to the forefront of people's attention in 2021?
The Sullivan Collection was always on the slate as an exhibit or a collection that would be put on exhibit, but in terms of what has brought this to the forefront is connection to ohana, connection to community, and many of the issues that we're seeing being faced in other parts of the world are still relevant to the experience of Native Hawaiians and other communities of color today. And so why not a time like now? What better time to be talking about these things? But again, to privilege the perspective of those who were studied over those who were doing the studying.
Right on, Kapaliku, thank you very much. I appreciate your time. I wish we had more time to share with you about the complexity of this exhibit, but we don't have the time, so you have to come down and check it out for yourself. One of the things you will kind of leave with your mentality and thinking is the perspective of modern day genetic testing, the pros and cons to that. So for all the information of this exhibit, make sure you head to our website, khon2.com, along with some other resources that you can benefit from. Kamakapili with KHON2 News, working for Hawaii.